there we go. So everybody, it's Libby here today, and I'm going to be doing a vlog. We're going to Murray Hill with my friend.
Please take care when stepping from the train onto the platform.
And I'll do an outfit of the day and everything. And yeah, just some shopping and stuff. So see you around. I got this from Boohoo.
Did you? It's really, really nice. Yeah, we're going to do an outfit of the day later. Oh, look at my arm, Carl. I haven't worn my skulls in ages.
Isn't it a 6 part?
So, because of the traffic, depends how far.
Usually, I walk it there, you know, for me.
There.
Okay, so this is my outfit. I've got this sparkly blue skirt from Forever 21. Vintage shoes. My bag's from Peacocks. I've got this blazer, and then I've got my YSL top. And then my Primark necklace, totally in love with. My fur colour, which I just folded in and pinned it. And then I've got my scarf and turban like that. I've got my little earring. And this is my arm candy. It's Topshop and Forever 21 and just some random stuff. And that's one Poison Joy's. So yeah, this is my outfit.
Okay, so this is Sophie's outfit. She's got her burgundy red dress from Boohoo. Where's the shoes from?
Primark.
Your belt?
Peacocks.
And then your shirt's from, what did you say your shirt's?
Matalan,
that's it, her coat. And then she's got this scarf on.
From Peacocks.
And she's got just a normal bag. Okay. So we're in Murray Hill. We just came out of Asda. We bought cookies. And yeah, where are we going now? We're going Poundland to get drinks.
Bargain yet yummy.
Yeah. You know the sweet food we bought the other day? Mine I literally all finished.
No way.
Yeah.
My little sister sneaked and ate mine.
So we're getting Stop focusing. There.
Broken hose on that.
It's really good online.
Ooh, Octonauts jumpy.
Like the blazer.
Yeah, the blazer's online. Do you guys like my lipstick? Look, it's someone, like, I don't know the name of it.
Lush.
It's from Lush, yeah, I can't remember the colour of it, but it's so nice.
Power.
It suits my.
I'm sure it's called Power.
Was it called Power? Might have been, I don't know, but I'm gonna do a haul at the end of this video, a quick haul, and I'll let you know the name of it. And do you like my jacket, which I'm getting, but I'm gonna go try it on. Oh my god, so I'm stuck whether to get this jacket for £10 or to buy a new mascara, and I'm so stuck. I love my lipstick, and I don't know whether I should get it or not. Ah, oh, this is so hard. Yeah. Oh, and do you like my turban? So I just got a tutorial for this, and all I did was I just wrapped it around, like I had a loose bit and just wrapped it around my neck. And then, so I don't know whether I should get it or not. I really, really like it. Plus, it'll be perfect for Berlin. So I feel like showing guys this because it's so weird. I'm in James Norman and it's like round. The changing room is round. I'll show you how it looks on the outside as well. And it's just. It reminds me of the TARDIS. It's like so cool. And I'm just gonna try this pleated skirt on.
Look at the opening. Isn't that cool? This is like cool. I need one of these for my house.
So I don't know if you can hear me, but we just went to Subway. Oh, and I wanted to show you guys my lipstick, which looks like that, and that's the name of it. Glamour! Oh, look, she's gonna get this. It's so pretty. Really suits her. So we're in the bra shop, and it's really fancy. I don't know how to pronounce it. but it's like B-O-U-X. There's Sophie. She just came in now to take photos. So yeah, let me try. Yeah. So just showing you this little room that we're in, changing room. So yeah. Oh yeah, check out the hangers. Wait, I wanna show them the hangers. Not the hangers, but the little things. Just put them here. Off. I've got lots of other stuff. Look how nice they are. Love this blazer.
So nice. That is nice. That's what my purple one's like.
Same here. Hi, so we're going home now. We're so tired. Why am I out of focus? Right. And I'm so tired. Oh wait, hold on. I think there's something wrong with my screen. Look, I look blurry. So yeah, we're going home. So tired. I'm dying. I've got to catch the bus home now, and I'm going to do a whole video, but not in this video, in my next video, and I'll upload it straight after this video. So